Hi there. In my last video, I talked about painting with the grid. As you can see, you start with the contour drawing, and then you begin to paint square by square. Start with the square that has the biggest range of values, and then you paint the square right next to it, and then the square right next to that one, until you end up with a completed painting. Happy painting, everyone!